It's week 14, and the second of the four freedoms is freedom of relationship. Have you ever felt your energy and confidence just sapped by the negativity of a coworker? Freedom of relationship means working with and for people that support you and appreciate what you have to offer. You are only going to be as good as the people you surround yourself with: clients, business partners, and the people in your office. Chris set out to build a company made up of individuals who have the confidence to let go of clients, partners, and coworkers that hold them back and weigh them down. Sound unattainable? It can be done. And it's one of the four freedoms we want to help you achieve. We will show you how to build a business that attracts enough quality referrals to allow you the freedom to decide which clients deserve your focus and which to release back to the market. Life is short. You deserve the best. Stay tuned for next week's lesson, The Four Freedoms, Freedom of Money.